Yeah, I do my 3-inch coppers, copper over slate, small hole in the back, and I do them copper over glass. The glass is a little more sharper.
This is the copper over slate.
Again, they pretty much run about the same sound. The copper over glass, it has a little faster on a break, but they're both real easy call running calls. Like I said, with the small slate, just does some nice soft stuff, early morning soft stuff.